to create a dashboard for your recipes, you open GraphWorks and select controls from the menu and insert the recipe navigator. The cosmetic properties of the recipe navigator can be changed on the right-hand side. And at runtime, the user would be able to see the list of recipes and select the recipe of choice to be downloaded. To see the content of the individual recipe items, you would use the recipe grid. The grid can be configured by clicking Configure in the left top corner to change the cosmetic content of this component. But the purpose is to show the values of the individual items. Like here we are showing the values for the EU market and this one from the UK market, where the values are changing. What we see on the left-hand side is that all folders are shown, and maybe we want to focus this operator only to the juices production line. Therefore, you can configure, select your navigator, and in the property dialog, you specify the root folder for this operator, which is, for instance, juices. You can also specify initial selection, like tomato, but at this moment, you should be ready to just focus on the juice production.